If cos pi by 11, cos 2 pi by 11, cos 3 pi by 11 into cos 4 pi by 11 into cos 5 pi by 11 is equal to lambda, then what is 32 times lambda? So given here, cos pi upon 11, cos 2 pi upon 11, cos 3 pi upon 11, cos 4 pi upon 11, and cos 5 pi upon 11. So let's consider LHS part. Now let me multiply and divide with sin pi by 11, 2 times sin pi by 11. So 2 sin pi by 11 divided by 2 sin pi by 11 into the remaining same as it is, cos pi by 11, cos 2 pi by 11, cos 3 pi by 11, 4 pi by 11, cos 5 pi by 11. So we can just note it down. 2 sin theta cos theta is sin 2a. So I can write now here sin 2 pi by 11. So I can write sin 2 pi by 11 into cos 2 pi by 11. And the remaining cos 3 pi by 11, cos 4 pi by 11 into cos 5 pi by 11 and divided by here 2 times sin pi by 11. And again it is in the form of sin 2a, that is sin 2 theta is equal to 2 sin theta cos theta. So sin theta cos theta, I want to multiply and divide with 2 here. So let's multiply and divide with 2. So again now I can get in the form 2 sin theta cos theta, so that I can write it as sin 4 pi by 11 into, again I'm having cos 4 pi by 11, right? Let me write that cos 4 pi by 11, cos 3 pi by 11 into cos 5 pi by 11. So divided with same here 2 square sin pi by 11. So again multiply and divide with 2 here, so that I can apply the form again 2 sin theta cos theta. So that is the sin 8 pi by 11 again, right? So this is a sin 8 pi by 11 into cos 3 pi by 11 into cos 5 pi by 11. So divided by 2 to the power of 3 sin pi by 11, which is equal to sin 8 pi by 11, I can write it as sin pi minus 3 pi by 11 into cos 3 pi by 11 into cos 5 pi by 11. So upon 2 to the power of 3 sin pi by 11. So what is sin pi minus 3 pi by 11? Pi minus theta is sin theta. So I can write here, this is sin 3 pi by 11 into cos 3 pi by 11 and into cos 5 pi by 11. So now again it is in the form of C. Sin theta cos theta, if I can multiply and divide with 2 here. So if I multiply and divide with 2, so 2 power 4. Sin pi by 11, so which equals to sin 6 pi by 11 you will get into cos 5 by 11, 5 pi by 11. So divided by 2 to the power of 4 sin pi by 11. And then is equal to sin 6 pi by 11, I can write it as again sin pi minus 5 pi by 11 into cos 5 pi by 11. So divided by 2 to the power of 4 sin pi by 11. So which is equal to, again this is sin 5 pi by 11 into cos 5 pi by 11 divided by 2 to the power of 4 sin pi by 11. And again it is in the form of sin theta cos theta, the numerator. So if I can multiply and divide with 2. So I can write this is 2 sin theta cos theta sin 10 pi by 11. Sin 10 pi by 11 divided by, so this is 2 to the power of 5. So 2 to the power of 5 sine pi by 11. Pi by 11 we can also write it as a pi minus 10 pi by 11. So which is equal to 1 by 2 power 5 is 32 sine 10 pi by 11 divided by sine 10 pi by 11. So we can cancel this both, and which comes the answer? So 1 upon 32. So your LHS you got 32, and which is equal to lambda. Your RHS is lambda. Therefore, 32 times lambda is equal to 1. So this is the answer.